This time I started the video recording before I started the audio.
Oh my.
And we're back.
It's Luigi's turn.
It's my turn. I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get that. Probably won't be the first time I'm unsuccessful.
That pest key.
It's... I remember how it is to... play. Oh.
It's like the last one.
No, I don't think so. Would it be the last one? Would it? Oh, it is! Oh, it is the last one, alright.
Boom.
Okay, so what you gotta do? Take this P-switch. Oh my gosh, this is the dumbest key ever.
Yeah, I know, because you can't see what you're doing.
You gotta lead the coins up to the... I didn't close out the gap, so I gotta be small. Go.
Oh, you did it perfect.
Did it. Go.
Get in there!
Go! Go! What the heck?
Oh my
gosh!
Oh my god!
Why couldn't I get in there?
That's fucked up.
I was even small!
Oh.
I'll just remember to like try to make the platform flat.
Yeah, I guess so, man.
Anyway, that's where the key is.
Yeah.
Key for this one's weird too, if they're Yoshi.
Yep.
Which I think you do get a Yoshi in here somewhere, I think. I don't remember if it's a level requirement or not, but I think there is one in here. I think it's right there. Yep.
Yep.
So we're gonna play up to Bowser's Castle, then I'm gonna see about saving, sending Caprice out. There goes Yoshi. A zip drive, and then I'll edit all these and post them later. Cause it's... Well, according to the clock on the VCR thing down there, it's 2:45 in the morning.
Yeah.
Which means that I've been here for... almost 5 hours.
Boing.
But in the meantime, we've almost completed an entire LP.
Yeah.
Co-op. My first actually complete co-op.
Damn.
Pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Bonus game. I gotta drive home.
That's a bummer.
It's not too bad. It's gonna be weird pulling into my friend's driveway at 4 in the morning. Are you partying? Who party? Who parties on a Wednesday?
Oh, a lot of folks do.
I can understand Thursday. Not a Wednesday. Ugh. Might as well go for it again.
Get some more toilet paper! Can't believe I haven't said that yet.
Yeah, a lot of toilet, yeah. A whole, what, 4 hours have been recording? That's not bad though, 4 hours, 10 minutes?
Not really.
That's what, 20?
Yeah, that's only 24 parts.
24 10 parts, that's not bad.
23 maybe, if you're doing 11 minute videos.
Oh yeah, definitely.
22.
We could definitely finish this under 30.
Yeah.
So, oh shit, it's the last one, right?
Yep.
Go.
Yeah, you're gonna make it. Oh, that was close.
Where's this gonna go?
Exit. Ooh-wee.
I will succeed.
I'll have to do this thing with Yoshi here.
Terrible. Sounds dirty, but it's not. I couldn't do anything.
That was kind of stupid. Yes, not.
This is obviously a sign of our fatigue.
Yeah. I'll have to postpone that date with Yoshi.
The one time I could have brought Red Bull and I didn't.
Oh, man. Yeah.
I haven't had a Red Bull or any form of an energy drink for 11 days.
Holy crap.
Yeah. It was weird. It was really crazy because. Yeah, we're supposed to start, man. Oh, I forget. I'll just jump. Oh, I'll take a hit. Run! Oh, why did I duck?
Uh-huh!
Alright, well, whatever. Alright. Screw this up, Luigi.
I know it.
Oh no! Let's see if I can get it when I fall.
Yeah.
I'll just run. Run before the boom gets you. Oh,
oh my. Yeah.
I'm never gonna get that key. I must as well play another level. Mm. I'll play this level next because I have a Yoshi.
Yeah, okay. That stupid Yoshi. Koopa is placed in the worst spot.
I suppose I should quit explaining. You won't see the other color Yoshis till Star Road, but, green Yoshi works like a green Yoshi. The color of the shell depends on what it does, so red shell breathes fire, green shell is just normal, blue shell makes it fly. And a yellow shell actually makes the green Yoshi do, like, a ground pound when he jumps. So, in theory,
Okay, I just wanted to be able to see where I was going.
In theory, the colored Yoshis do the same thing, but with all the shells. So, the blue Yoshi I have will fly no matter what color shell that I'm eating.
Yeah.
So, like, if I can eat this, so, like, I eat this red shell, and I got a blue Yoshi so I can fly.
And you'll still get the fire.
Yeah, I'll still get the fire.
I always think about things like...
Oh, I got a build.
Oh, no. Hey, so I'm thinking. I had a way that I used to do it. I don't know if I can pull that off, but...
Blast it all.